Thanks, Applejack. But I'm not sure everyone else at CHS feels the same way.